This is what bravery looks like, doesn't it? Surrounded by all these other mighty ducks, our little black friend just keeps his apple and continues to enjoy the moment.